I didn't even put the filter in yet! Oh god, I have the acid. I can drop it. What's over here? Alright, check. No. Oh, tinderbox!
Tinderbox!
My sanity, slight hurry. How many? I have 5. What is that? Check, go, go away. What is that? Oh! One day I will return because of the thought of you in my life. I wouldn't be able to go on when I find myself doing terrible things and blah blah blah. So what is it? Is a flashback initiator?
Lame.
Genie Max!
Comforting, comforting fire burning my face off. What? The stairs have collapsed! Seriously? Seriously? Can I just parkour? This is bigger now. I'll light this one up too. How to, can I, bruh! 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 Nope. Come on. What the fuck is that? Can I just kill myself? That would be great. Jump out of boxes. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, let's see. I feel like I need to go through there, but I can't get there. Can't do. Whoosh. Is lost forever. Oh my god, it's like a... Did it just automatically... Awesome. Go ahead. And you get one. So it will apparently magically do it for... Or it will... Oh, I only need one. Okay. Door. I can get rid of the chaos now. Desert and damp musk. The pieces lay scrambled on top. Too many of them, he thought. Or perhaps too few. I saw no one. What the fuck is a load of sweets? Oh, fuck. Oh my god, it's everywhere. It's fucking everywhere. Wait. I choose to use it to get out. Can I use it to get out?
Tinderbox!
No. Cause that would be too easy. Is it a chest? With nothing in it. Disappointment! I'm gonna throw a rock at it too. Oh, wait. That closed itself. Okay, I have a lantern and almost out of fuel. Oh, I'm out of acid. Oh, this is gonna be good. After enduring 3 days in Algiers, the sailboat has finally arrived to take it back across the Mediterranean to sea to Gibraltar! Having reached British territory, it was just a matter of reserving a cabin on SS Hortensia, headed for London. Like Gibraltar and Hortensia. Okay, oh fuck, it's already terrifying. This doesn't feel like a fucking mansion, this feels like a fucking cave in Skyrim.
It sure is dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Okay. It's dark because of the fucking monsters, isn't it? It's fucking monsters. I'm gonna fucking rip my face off. Fuck. And I don't see a monster. It's telling me there's a monster, but I don't see it. Nope.